Previously on Sunkissed Mama.
And I realized I forgot the...
Our house has a pretty bad wild animal.
And our kale burnt, and that's because I only...
Well, pick me up, golden.
I am tripping out, Tosh. Good morning, subscribers. I am literally getting ready to run out the door right now. I'm gonna take Ayla to my gym. We used to go there, if you guys remember. And then I switched her to her ballet class. I was on the phone with my sister and I was like, please come. And she just told me this entire story of what she has to do today. So she said that she's in town, which is like 40 minutes away from my house. And I'm like, aw, like I'm gonna go champ it at this gym by myself for this baby play with Ayla and La'a. And she comes walking through the door, you guys. Like, she's so amazing. She's so amazing. We have a termite inspection. So they're gonna be coming to our house and checking for termites from 1 to 4. I don't know if I'm gonna be here for it. It says that you don't need to be here. Posh, you're so amazing.
Minong ever.
Best Minong ever. Let's get it, La'a. We changing. Does your guys' 2-year-old like to change like 100 times a day? I'm also really excited though to see like how La'a is going to be with this class. I've never taken him to do anything like this or... I'm gonna get you.
Guys are so
cool. Oh my goodness, this must be heaven for him. He loves these little balls. He'll chase one all the way down the hall. What the heck is he gonna do? Had our old faithful
Kobe Dobu and Mojiko Dobu
food company. When I used to take Ayla to gym class, it was on Tuesdays, and after every gym class we would always go and eat that tofu. So I miss it so much. Her gym class over here is kind of out of the way from where we live, so I haven't made it out here to get our special.
It's so good.
It honestly tasted better this time. Like, it felt...
Because we haven't had it in so long, you think?
Maybe, because we had it like every Tuesday. I think La'a really, 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 really enjoyed it. I think like the balls was a little too much sensory going on for him. But you guys, he didn't even want to stay by me. Like, he just wanted to like go do his own thing. It was so cute. So we're gonna go home now, and probably when we get home, the people will be there for the termite inspection. So we'll see how that goes.
Some last minute stuff I needed to do was fold. So as you can see, our house is super clean. Should we give them a little tour of our house?
Yeah.
Sure. Law's sleeping in my room, so I'm not gonna show you guys in there. But I'll show you guys my house in case you guys are new here.
My stroller.
Yeah.
This is for my babies. And this for my stroller.
I just threw this in the wash, so she wants it back. There you go. There's your stroller, but we're not going to bring it outside, okay? Because brother is sleeping. Okay. You can roll it in here. Okay, so this is Ayla's cute room. Super messy.
My brother makes his mess. My old mess is done, and I have new mess. My old mess is done, and I have new mess from my mama. And I just made to my old one, and he's on the toys. Everyone favors these ones. You favorite each one?
We have a lot of stuff coming up with our Disneyland trip, Ayla's third birthday, and then Law's big first birthday in Hawaii. We have huge first birthdays. So as you can tell, this mama has a lot going on. But I'm still gonna get around to this room. It's just kind of kept clean and storage, I guess you can call it.
I really need to hang up these pictures. This I'm donating. This couch I'm gonna throw away. This is all my studios. My sister's been doing makeup right here, and I've been doing makeup there. This is my vanity. This is my treasure chest filled of all of our like filing papers and like old movies and stuff like that. This is all donated. I'm donating all of this, and then I'm making a really creative video. So that's all that stuff. So I can't show you guys that. All right, so this is my Sunkissed Mama wall. And I actually have like a little handful of stack that I'm going to continue putting on here that I've needed to put for so long. We have our bathroom. I really wish we didn't have this here so I could have like a cute curtain in here, like a Disney curtain. But Keiko and I just cleaned our house super good yesterday. The mama. So in here we have all of our linen and towels. My room. This is the crafting closet / game closet. So I just recently organized this whole closet. So this is all fun stuff in there. Then we have our beautiful living room. Dun, da, da, da. It's really clean, except I just need to do some stuff. Like, I'm donating this swing. He's done with the step in place. So I'm donating both of these. I'm gonna make like a cute little kids area, and I wanna like hang a lot of stuff on the wall. I'm getting a new table that's gender neutral for both of them.
When I moved in this house last July, my main goal was to get the kids' bedroom. I was really pregnant, so I just wanted to make sure that I had a nursery ready to go and that Ayla's room was ready and beautiful. And so I put so much thought and work into her room and his nursery. Before that, Ayla had slept in the crib and, you know, our bed. So this was gonna be her first time in a big girl bed. So I wanted to make sure that her room was done first before Law came. And after her room was settled and she was out of the crib, we were giving her crib to Law and her space, meaning she shared a room with us. Her crib was in our room. And so this was gonna be the first time that she got her own big girl bed. When we first moved here, the most important thing was to make sure that she had her own room. And she was established in a big girl bed. My dad built her that bed in there, the most gorgeous, beautiful bed that she's gonna have forever.
No, no, Taha, Papa, Daddy, and she's Mama, Daddy.
Then once she was in her own room, I put all my energy and focus into La's nursery.
I love my mama.
I love you, honey. You want to do something fun?
Yeah. How about you count us and I count.
Okay. We'll count. Okay, no looking. One, two. Three. Is she here? Oh. She in here?
Is she in here? I see you.
Hi, guys.
Okay, you count in here, okay? Hi.
Hello, guys.
Hi.
This is the three bunches that are always together.
Yeah.
Who are we waiting on?
Waiting on for Daddy.
La's got the cord.
I want to touch your booby, Mommy. I touch your booby.
Why are you booby obsessed? Tell everyone.
My mommy's boobies.
Why?
Because I will play hide and seek when you die.
You guys, watch this. Ayla's trying to nurse on me. She's just pretending. And look at how mad Law's getting. He's like trying to push her head away. I'm trying to get in there. Get on that. Is Sissy being mean? You guys are gonna play rock, paper, scissors? Okay. So we just got home from Kikoa's house.
This is her brother, name is Law.
And who's this over here?
I'm gonna get ice cream.
Hey, Ayla, who's that right here?
Shamwa Manunu.
We're home from Kikoa's mom's house. Trying not to say Kikoa's house. We went there for Thursday dinner and we had the most delicious dinner as always. Kikoa's grandma is seriously on point with her amazing dinners. Kikoa's stepsister is having a graduation party next weekend. So Kikoa's entire family, we had like an assembly line and we built all her centerpieces for her party. So that was super fun. And we just got home. It's 9 o'clock at night. I should have showed you guys the end product, but I'll definitely be vlogging at her grad party. So I guess just stay tuned for that. They came out super cute. And then when we left, we had to go because both babies were just so tired and out of it. When we left, they were filling like these jars with M&Ms and they were making like the little party favors. So cute. Like, it's right up my alley. I truly love doing stuff like that. But that is it for today's vlog. I'm gonna end it here. We're gonna go put Ayla to bed. Her request, I'm going to read her Frozen. She really, 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 really wants us to read that book to her. My sister just got it for her and it's like her new obsession. I'm just gonna call it a night. I wanna work on this vlog and get it up. Before I go, I would love to give my post notification. So let me go get my phone for that because I saved a really special one for today. I just realized, I don't think I told you guys, but we had the termite inspection today. And in Hawaii, we just, you know, everything's moisture. Termites pretty much eat wood, eat the house. And so he literally inspected our entire house and we are clear. We have no termites. So in case anyone wanted to know that. For today's post notification shout out, it's gonna go to Chelsea_is. Shout out to you, Chelsea. Thank you so much for being an amazing supporter and watching our videos. I honestly love giving post notification shout outs. Like, you guys get so excited for them and it's fun to like pick a notification shout out. And read through your comments. So thank you everyone who are constantly writing hashtag post notification or reaching out to me one way or another. I truly hope to get to every single one of you guys. But yeah, that's it for today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you all next time for another Sun Kiss Day. Good night, subscribers.
Mommy, help me put my pants up.
Dude, you're amazing. How did you do that?
Princess Elsa had a magical secret. She had the power. What do you hear?
What do you hear?
Yanni.
Do you hear Yanni or Laurel?
Laurel.
Laurel.
Mommy, mommy.
I heard Yanni.
It
sounds like Yanni.
Laurel.
I can't believe Ayla heard Laurel though. I only hear Laurel. I wish I could hear Yanni.
I hear mostly Yanni, but that one when the guy was singing before, it said Laurel to me.
Mom.
So I thought it was just a different video.
I hear Laurel.
Good night.